who were born for this, and you are Spartans. Fly your flags high, give it your all. No fear, no regret to die. Battle for your crest. Fire burns are pumping from your chest. Second is not best. We are more than just man, for we are the Spartan.
Welcome back, Pro Spartan Gamer, and we are now in that Club International Cup against Saramskal, whoever that is. Don't know what the hell they're going to be like. Be nice to put this trophy in the cabinet though. On paper, they're not. Oh, Tyvee's down. Tyvee is going to be missing today, and Brawler will get that berth. Arnold's been playing really well lately. He will get the berth, and Fofana will have to sit on the bench, unfortunately, for Fofana. Jimi Hendrix hasn't really done nothing for us. Been a shit show, really. Tumac on and up. Not bad in the last game, Tumac, to be fair, when he came off the bench. We will put him on the bench again. Go on for... So that's the side. See what we can do against Saramskal. Don't even know where they're from. Anybody? Chucky boy in there.
Figures this season for Brill. He has scored some big goals in the past.
draw again, another assist, and they absolutely nuked it in the far corner. I don't know what the hell he thought having a haircut like that. Get bloody stoat in his head or whatever it is. Nukes. Score a good goal. 2-0 up inside the first 20. Not quite job done, but heading that way. You can see that our goals are not great at the back. I know we've got really good defenders. Mukaku, brilliant from Mukaku. Strength, elephant in must. There's a beautiful goal, and it's Talisca, and this could be a right. He hasn't scored a lot of goals of late, and this could be the day to put that right, save a few of the locker boys. Brute strength from Lukaku, a big boy up front, big black penis. Out wide with Skunk, Mbola, Anderson with Talisca, cutting in, getting in front of his man. Look at this. Lovely run, the near post, good header, another two for him today. That's four in his last three now, and he's back in his goals. Drake is over, don't let him back in. He's in TV now, Grandmaster Dom, don't forget. Look at this for a run, Samuel LMTT's. Oh, he's gone. We're still going. Penalty, surely. Put a standing foot, it's just about to pop it off. Gordon Gea. Oh, nearly on top of the head of Talisca offside. Raking pass. Showboating now from the Spurs. Easiest game of up for a long time. Oh, and Mbola, heavy touch, should be four. Lovely link out with Lukaku. Good job, Toyne's not playing the play, because Toyne's always the best, but you'd like to rattle him a few against these. I think he's going to fall on from Mbola as well. Been lovely on the side of the bar. And Matty Arnold. Spartans are purring here. Men against boys. No doubt about it. One more game. Mbola. Talisca. They're all lining up, they're all. Gold bonuses tonight. This is sure. Look at them, five of them in the picture trying to get on the end of that. Taking candy up in 4 years. Whip again. Wouldn't it just go in off the post? I mean, such a better goal. Instead of hit the back of the goalie, got a hairy goat, and he's gone in. Lukaku trying to nick it, and already over the line. It's OG. It's four. This could be anything you want it to be. Can see Sam Lam's goals. A part-time postman. Surveyors, butchers, whatever else, isn't it? That's what we're up against there. drills in. Kaliskia, oh, could have been a hat trick for Kaliskia. Looking way be Chiwis. Could even be Siemens. Silly country, I think. Taking rings off the show. Our custodian's broken out. You show a curtain. It's right at the end of them anyway, make them wish they never turned up. Big party for them, it's big. Don't let them score. Don't let give them a moment in the sun. That's the moment of their life, you don't want to give them. I'd be embarrassed to be on the same pitch as the Spartans. That's what you want to make them feel here. Make them feel like they've embarrassed themselves. And give them that accolade of all the gutsy and they didn't give up and they got a couple of goals towards the end and all that crap. Don't give it to them. Hammer them. Absolutely tear them a new one. Stale this second half, I'm going to make some changes because they're not listening to the rules of the boss to tear them a new one. We should do one of the pieces of this and get into 2 or 3 goals. And a goal bonus, really. A lovely pick up from Deliskia. Whoa, he was looking for 3. Certainly smacked it. Spray him, make his mush. And not better, a couple of front teeth. And the other right bastard. Good run from Deliskia again. Some changes. King's over here, that's for sure. Hans and Arnold out on his absolute feet. Let's get Chewbacca in there. And the door, good run out for him. Who else do you want to see? Disappointing not given a chance for a hat trick, no doubt, but they're resting for the foil. Bigger fish to fry than these boys. Bola! Ooh! Oh! Who's that missed that? Amador. Not scored for ages, he scored about 5 in the first 3 games. I thought he was the best thing since wrestling. Really. Now he looks like he should be playing on their team. What an absolute set of apples. He's in here though, chance to put it all right. Oh, an Amador. Looking every inch the crap he is there. Trying to place it. Dobdia! Oh! Close. Yeah, Stanton, that would have been a real screecher. How far away was that? Keeper was beaten. Oh my! practice at the fair, this is. Line up. Bowler, ooh, just got out of his feet. Surely you're going to get another one. Surely you're going to give him the satisfaction of go out and win the half or get drawn the half. You can see it for yourself, can't you? What touch that was. Touch of a rapist over there, mate. Brilliant from Mbola. He can get up today, that's for sure. Mbola! Oh! Right. What were they to drop in for a world, mate? Amador still can't score. Oh, and Tumac. He's given that everything. He's absolutely blasted it miles over. This should be double figures. He's had the chances. And there for the taking. Men against boys for sure. So he plays some really hard games in Malaysia. It's nice to have an easier game. Oh, look at Sonny Lipton. All the way, and he's buried out, and it's a... Sonny Lipton shows him how to do it with his left. I think he scored one goal before with the Spartans, and Sonny Lipton, Chip Hazard, on the left, on the swinger. That's one for the scrapbooks. Look at this, charging forward the ball, elephant in must. All dripping out of his bell end, and he buried it on the left. It's a great goal from Sonny. And put away. And he's made sure he didn't win the second half. We can get a draw in the second half. Oh, that was much better than that Amador. Oh, that's nice, Chimaka. Nice sixth goal, good play from Amador. Good play from Griezmann, the three subs combined actually. Chumac's buried one. Don't know if that's his first goal for the club, may well be. Good play from Amador here. And Griezmann could have let rip, but unlikely to score from there. Just saw Chumac in the... on the corner of his eye, and it is six. No one's going to want to play against us in the final. It's just standard, the opposition, and hang up your boots and we don't win it. Go home, say you're on skull, and don't come out again. Absolute drumming. And you have managed a shot on target, and we've beaten them 6-0, and we are in the final of the Club International Cup, which we, you will see live, where we will be playing Cerro Porteño. Oh, I'd have preferred to have played against Pleasurehorn. That would have been some fun in the sun. But they must be quaking in their boots. because we have absolutely torn Seyram's skull, a new one, sent them packing, disgraced them. Hopefully they'll be tarred and feathered in their market square when they get back, and hung out dry and rot in the sun, because they are absolute awful. See you soon, dudes. Stay safe, and hope the lockdown isn't too bad. Just make sure you're safe when it's all over. Cheers.